What is the Grpl rebase system all about? We will find out all of this and more in this video. Okay, let's start what Grpl is all about. Grpl is an elastic supply token which uses Fibonacci correction levels as a formula in the rebase system. We are also designed to maintain a price target of 1 gram of gold. Before explaining the details of Grpl, let's learn what the golden ratio and Nash equilibrium are. Join the magical world of mathematics and the codes of nature together with us. So what is golden ratio? Imagine if there was a perfect number. A single number so flawless had formed the basis for all art and music. A number so important that it could be used across the disciplines of mathematics and physics, and a number so profoundly purposeful that the natural world and the universe would bend to its whims. That number is 1.68, which is what we called phi. So what the Fibonacci sequence have to do with the golden ratio? Numbers that begins with 0 and 1, which can be extended indefinitely by adding up any two consecutive numbers to find the next in the sequence, when we add 0 and 1, we get 1, which is the third Fibonacci number, then we add 1 and 1 to obtain our fourth Fibonacci number, which is 2. And if we continue with this elementary exercise, in addition, we get the numbers 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, 55, in a pattern that can be extended all the way to infinity. Each sum creates the Fibonacci sequence. If we took the two successive Fibonacci numbers, 34 and 55, and divided 34 by 55, it would equal 0.618188181, which is a result that's close to the golden ratio. So what is Grpl? Grpl is an elastic supply token which uses Fibonacci correction levels as a formula in the rebase system. It pushes the natural mathematical will of the people to do the most beneficial thing for the group, based on the fibo correction levels at the target price. It provides Nash equilibrium, or fair distribution of income this way. It is also designed to maintain a price target of 1 gram of gold. Let's learn how to use this great sequence in Grpl. Let's see the variables that Grpl uses in its formulas. 1. Oracle price. 2. Fibo price. 3. Effective price of 1 gram gold. Oracle price is used to provide external prices to smart contract and absorb price information from the outside world. The protocol utilizes a market oracle system made up of whitelisted independent data providers who broadcast 24-hour volume-weighted average price to a single on-chain aggregator. Fibo price is the interim target price that calculate the ratio between the last 2 days' oracle price. Now let's find the Fibo price. Let's assume oracle price of the first day as $1. While the following day's oracle price is also $1. We add them up to calculate the next target price in our formula. Other name of our Fibo target price formula is secondary target price, which we're trying to catch the golden ratio by using these targets properly to Fibonacci sequences. Let's check if we have found the golden ratio. Half equals 0.5. Now we're still far away from the golden ratio. In this case, we'll try to catch golden ratio following day by using our secondary target price formula. The harmony between oracle prices continue rebases until it reaches 0.61834 every day. Main target formula. If the ratio provides 0.61 equation, then we use our main target price formula. We equalize the price to 1 gram of gold by increasing or decreasing the circulating supply. The reason of all these rebases to reach the 1 gram of gold. Many minds who know how to perceive can comprehend that the mathematics is a language that nature uses to perform its art. Then this insight penetrates the soul of the person, becoming a part of it. You will be looking for a trace of it wherever and whenever you look. This trace sometimes appears as the golden ratio of Fibonacci, the embodiment of nature's mathematics, while it is occasionally seen in John Nash's equilibrium as the mathematical sociology of people's greed. The golden ratio is the perfect harmony where everyone benefits well and achieves a fair distribution of income. Our real goal is to make the mass win, not individuals. Natural mind choice will pave the way for us to win for society. We preferred gold because it is used both as a barter and a value storage tool. It is a traditional value that has been considered valuable in every period of history. It is the safe haven in the global economy as well as the most durable money against economic shocks. The source of price movements in gold-based systems is, as a rule, not monetary. It varies according to the demand and supply. The price sustainability cannot be provided by increasing or decreasing people's balances, but increasing or decreasing the supply. Therefore, not only the method used in other rebase systems, but also the formulas are false. Dollar is a fiat currency created out of thin air by banks. Its price is determined not by supply and demand, but by a country's reputation, what we called fiat money. This is against the natural economic cycle. Our only goal when we think that 97% of the dollar reserves in the world are printed as a keyboard jam should be to escape from the dollar crisis. For this reason, money will select its nature in the global economy again, and the gold-backed monetary system will come to the fore again. Which one would you choose? A piece of paper or a gold? Grpl, we are here for mass to win!